soaring eagle. Last year was his first year, and he was a little apprehensive due to his visual impairment, but you know, they took great care of him. He never worried. He says, "Grandma, they took such good care of me." So he was packed 3 days before leaving today. So he's really enjoying camp.
Yeah, he's excited.
He's very excited.
And this is a way for him to connect with kids that have gone through what he's gone through.
That's right.
And he appreciates that.
Yeah.
Thank you.